M-O-N-S-T-E-R, monsters, monsters, so bizarre. M-O-N-S-T-E-R, monsters, monsters, yes we are.
Hey, Vegas got me falling apart. Dracula stealing my heart. Claudine, Wolfie make me hollow the moon. And you're a final smash in this lagoon. Clear the now, you so beguiled. Even though you act so vile. These are my boobs, my skeleton crew. A little strange, but so are you. Don't you wanna be a monster too?
Excellent job, ghouls. See you on opening night. Thanks, operetta. It was such a great opportunity. Next! I can't believe it. I'm so excited. I got a part in the play. Me too. Why didn't you audition, Claudine? Musical theater isn't really my thing. I'm more into fashion. Maybe someday I can design the outfits for you in the next musical. Oh, Claudine. This is it, Ghoulia. It's your big break. Are you ready? Break a leg. No, seriously. Break a leg. Maybe you'll save yourself from embarrassment. Don't listen to her, Ghoulia. You ready?
Meow.
Oh my ghoul, is that the Catty Noir? In the flesh. What's a ghoul like you doing at Monster High? Well, I wanted to take a break from my pop star life and just live a life of a normal teenager, you know? Ah, that's sweet. Hey, would you like to try out for our musical? Oh boy, would I. Come right this way, darling. You can try out for the leading role. Oh, sounds cool. The Catty Noir is trying out for the lead role? The Catty Noir, the biggest pop star in the world? I should give up. You should give up. Everyone should give up. I'm sorry, Ghoulia. There's always next year. What did I tell you, Ghoulia? Zombies just aren't made for musical plays. That was a great audition, Miss Catty. Oh, operetta, you're too kind. You definitely got the part, darling. See you at opening night. Bye. Well, I think I'm really gonna like it at this school. Huh? You there, you okay? Yes, you, silly. You look upset. What's the matter? Oh, I see. You wanted to get the lead role in operetta's play. Tell you what, I'll talk to operetta and see if there's a way we could arrange a few things so you and I could be the lead role. It sounds amazing, doesn't it? What's your name? Well, it's nice to meet you, Ghoulia. I'm Catty Noir. I'm sure you already knew that. Well, of course operetta will let you be in the play. Who said that? Torlai? She said you didn't have a good voice? Who cares what she thinks? As long as you believe in yourself, that's all that matters, Ghoulia. I believe in you. Now stand up. You have to be confident with yourself, Ghoulia. Stand up tall and chin up. There, you got it. Don't be silly, Ghoulia. You don't look ridiculous. You look amazing. Here, let me take off those glasses for you. Oh, Ghoulia, you're beautiful. Tell you what, after school, you can come over to my house. I'll give you a freaky fabulous makeover, and you'll be perfect for the musical. Well, I better be going off to class now. Today is my first day after all. Don't want to be late. Bye, Ghoulia. Dracula, these costumes that operetta gave us for our roles are so amazing. Totes! Oh, Frankie, I'm so excited for the play. I could just live. And what are you losers supposed to be? Oh, hey, Khalil. We're just wearing our costumes for the play. You like them? Oh, please. Those are the tackiest outfits I've ever seen. And what role do you have in this play? Cinderella after the clock strikes 12? Very funny, Cleo. But I'm the dark fairy, and Dracula is one of the good fairies. Uh-huh. Why didn't you audition for the play, Cleo? Please, you'd actually think I want to be a part of that dork fest. No way, Ghoulia, it's really her! Now if you excuse me, I have better things to do than talk to you losers. Cleo, Cleo! Excuse me, fish for brains, did I give you permission to speak to me? Well, no, exactly. Well, I just had something to tell you. Save it for someone who cares. I was just going to tell you that Nephra came to visit Monster High and I thought you would want to know. Wait, Nephra's here? Well, yeah. Well, whereabouts is she? Well, she's coming in the front foyer. Excuse me for a moment. Can't let her find me. Cleo, you're alright, mate? Go away before you ruin my cover. Cleo, is that you? Ugh, get up off of the floor before you ruin your clothing. Oh, you're wearing an ugly outfit. Never mind then. Nefera, what are you doing here? Well, word on the street is that Monster High is having a musical this year. Really? Did you come to see me, perhaps? Please, Cleo, in your dreams. The only reason I want to be here is because of Catty Noir. Oh, alright. Well, is Father coming to the show? Of course, duh. Really? Oh, that's amazing. Yeah, whatever. I didn't know Cleo had a sister. That's Nefer at the Nile. She's even worse than Cleo. She was a senior here at Monster High last year. And what exactly do you call these things? Cleo, is this where you get your fashion inspiration from? Actually, these are our outfits for the musical. I'm pretty sure I didn't ask you, did I? Nefera, will you be staying much longer? Duh, I wouldn't want to miss Catty Noir, would I? See you around, little sis. Hey, ghouls. Hey, Catty. Oh, you look beautiful, mate. Thanks, Laguna. How are you liking your first day at Monster High? Oh, it's absolutely perfect. I can't wait for the play tonight, ghouls. Being Sleeping Beauty is such an honor, and you two look freaky fabulous. Thanks, Catty. I'm gonna go rehearse my lines a little bit more. See you, ghouls, tonight. Bye, Catty. Operetta, we need to talk. Oh, hey, Cleo, what's up? I demand to have a role in the play. Sorry, Cleo, we already have all the spots filled. Well, I need a part in the play. My father and my older sister are coming tonight, and I need to impress them. Well, I don't know what to say, darling. Sorry. Listen here, you hillbilly. I need a part in this play, and I need it now. Well, I guess you could do a musical act in the intermission. Perfect. Thanks for cooperating with me, operetta. See you around. Just a few more finishing touches, and then we should be done. Voila! Wow, Giulia, you look so beautiful. A job well done, if I do say so myself. Come on, Giulia, let's get this show on the road. My, Cleo, you look beautiful tonight. But you could do a little bit of work on that hair. Giulia! Where is that ghoul when I need her? Giulia! There you are. Go and get my hairbrush, will you? What do you mean you have to perform tonight? You're not performing. What? You're performing with Catty Noir? Since when? Giulia and I are gonna rock the house down, isn't that right, Giulia? Catty Noir, hi. I'm Giulia's best friend. Oh yeah, Giulia has told me all about you. See you later. I can't believe Catty Noir is hanging out with Giulia and not me! You ghouls are gonna do an amazing job out there. I can't wait to see you guys on stage. Totes! It's gonna be totes exciting! Hey, Catty. Hey, Heath. Can't wait for our stage kiss tonight. Oh yeah, I'm just totally excited for that. How about after the show you and I go grab a bite to eat? Buzz off, Heath. She's obviously not interested. Is that any way to speak to Sleeping Beauty's Prince Charming? You may be playing a prince, but you're anything but charming. Whatever. Catch you ghouls on stage. See you later, Miss Catty. Please don't tell me I actually have to kiss him. Not if you don't want a ghoul friend. Oh, Catty, you're so lucky. Heath is so dreamy. Did I just hear you properly? You think Heath Burns is cute? Yeah, he's totally dreamy. He is so hot. No pun intended. Well, you can have him, ghoul friend. He's all yours. Your taste in Manstas, Draculaura, is so weird. And we're all finished. Oh, Draculaura, you look beautiful. Alright, ghouls, got time to come on stage. Hey, boos and ghouls, welcome to my musical. Hope you all enjoy the show. But before we start the show, a quick performance by Cleo de Nile. Enjoy.
Attention!
Daddy, I'm bored. How about we ditch this snooze fest already?
If that's what you wish, Nephra.
Stop laughing. Stop laughing at me.
Cleo, are you alright, mate?
Don't touch me.
Cleo, wait.
Cleo? Oh,
there you are.
Cleo, what happened out there?
It's my dad and Nephra. I can never get their approval no matter how hard I try. You don't know what it's like, Deuce.
I'm so sorry, sweetheart.
You won't tell anybody about this, will you?
Of course not. Good. The last thing I want is to get my reputation completely ruined because of my dad, Nephra. I promise I won't tell anyone. Good. I can't let anyone ever find out about this.